That were at like 12, 16. I suppose it's the old wheels though, isn't it? My second. Yeah. Still nervous like. Thank you. Yeah. Are you Lord? Are you Lord? Are you in Blackburn?
Yeah.
Wow. I've been a bit of an order somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh God.
Bottle of brew dog.
Alright.
Yeah, it's been alright.
Yeah.
Quite a nice evening
for Cyprus. Yeah, we're gonna get chipped afterwards.
Alright.
Yeah.
Oh, who are you with?
My mum, my sister.
Oh, where are they?
They're watching.
Alright, alright.
Somewhere.
Selfie.
On your phone?
Yeah, I'm
trying to. Well, one-handed. I've got GoPro on. Yeah. Mm-hmm. behind you, yeah? Yeah. No. I just ran some beans into me. No. I'm joking.
I posted that photo.
Oh, did you? God. I took it there then.
Have you been to Blackpool recently?
Yeah, the air show.
Alright,
yeah,
any good?
Yeah, it's alright, yeah.
Are we all
late? Yeah. I mean, it was on the weekend, when we came, it went cloudy and then it blew skies.
Same weekend now, we're here. We're first weekend in August.
Yeah, we're here, yeah. From Blackburn?
Yeah.
No. But I would have done if but maybe next year. If you don't get next year.
Yeah, well, have you seen this? This seems to be we've got the new Star Trek.
King George, isn't there?
There is, yeah. In November.
Yeah.
I've organised a gig for
this
afterwards. Have you? Right, I've got to get this. It's the Galaxy's premier Star Wars tribute to Elvis.
Wow!
Alright, yeah. Yeah. We dress up in Star Wars costumes.
Yeah.
And they sing Elvis songs.
Yeah.
But with like Star Wars lyrics. So they got songs like A Little Less Disintegration.
Yeah.
And Return to Jabba.
Christmas shoes and hound dog.
I honestly don't know.
Space dog.
You're trailing at the bottom there.
What's that?
Oh, potential
Oh, right, yeah. That's more. My sister and mum, they put lots of brain when I, you know.
Next time you stop.
Oh.
Use that.
Oh,
it's I think it's surplus to requirements for me, yeah.
Oh, that's right. That's on.
Strap it up to that, yeah. To your bottom bracket.
Yeah, yeah, I'll do.
So, I'm worried about it getting caught.
Gotcha. Oh, I'll put over now then. Put over now. If I can. Travelodge. but Sunday night, the two of us. But anyway, it's going to cost him about 90 quid, won't it, or something? But for her, to have a price, she found it quite expensive when it passed. With it got cheaper, you know.
Yeah, it's just because there's some amount, you know.
Yeah, maybe, yeah. Yeah.
I'm never sure if that's what you get at the time.
You can give her a bell. When I did it in Ratnish, when someone said to them that, you know, and we ended up leaving about half an hour at the first,
probably. We don't get
the
set properly until
then,
anyway.
No, I don't know. So I expected doing it in full dark, so I'd like, did it in natural lights, which would be more exciting, but, you know. Quite breathtaking, like it's quite, like, you know, by the time I've got to one end, it's like, I've got out of breath, you know.
There's a bit of a rise here, after
the
square
as well. Yeah. Because I know, is it Brisbane Chippy or something?
Yeah.
Then the beer. Last year they had a pit stop, so they could like stop and chat and whatever, you know. Bought horn. Oh, hey, you didn't go to the Lancashire Shore, did you, on the weekend? Did you?
I didn't, did you?
Yeah, it was alright, but it wasn't as good as last year. Because last year, it did it down Rochester. And at Rochester, it was very good.
They had some problems there, didn't it? Flooded.
Yeah, because it seems written for it. They're both from the floodplain, aren't they?
Yeah.
But we're feeling that, you know. But last year, down at Rochester, it was very good.
What's
that? What are you doing? That guy's lights?
No,
damn. Ah, yes. Yeah.
Like the
spirals. Yeah. Oh, I saw something on Facebook the other day. I don't share it out, but something to do with spirals. It's like some kind of, like, you know, like those like science spirals.
Right, yeah.
Yeah, that
DNA question.
Yeah, that's it, yeah. That then
normal DNA, Italian DNA.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's funny. It's slightly racist.
What? Why? How is it racist?
That would be a
little bit. How is it? What? Against Italians?
Yeah, a little bit.
Alright.
Did you watch footage of Red Hot Chili Peppers
released? Oh! A friend of mine, he
Yeah. Because Anthony Kiedis, the singer of
the Right.
He's got a really dodgy moustache.
Oh, right.
And like a black cap with a white front with like a black round logo on it.
All right.
It looks like an evil Mario.
All right. Yeah. And I said, my friend Giovanni, he did a bit of a pick, you know. But it quite way off though. You can just see the stage, you know.
Right.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, you haven't seen that thing on Facebook recently, yeah?
Next one I'm doing it. Next person who passes me like that, I'm fucking
racing. you haven't seen that thing on Facebook, you know, that old sarcus, where he's like, with a sarcus, and then all of a sudden, he like, it's a large on his back, he puts his balls or whatever it is, or his tummy, on the seat, and lies on his back, and he had to go past his team of sarcists.
I have seen that, yeah. Yeah.
But hey, I'll tell you what else I saw. That dog and that radicoy. The dog, right?
Oh,
this dog on this mud trap. Yeah. This dog on this valley track, there's only a jump for the valley car, the valley car, it only goes and jumps about 200 dog, doesn't it? And I thought, oh my god!
Holy shit.
Yeah. I'm not sure of it, but I can't remember. But it was just shocking though, it's like, oh my god, dog's still alive and all that.
Right.
Hey, yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah. Well, you know, I've been able to do it, I've planned it once.
Alright, yeah.
That, years ago, I was a teenager, I was a teenager then, but I had to do, honestly, a pop ride, like, just steering that, because you're like steering, and then sitting behind you, just got a straight, like, knocked on board, you know, like, pop ride.
What is the climb?
Oh, yeah! That tram. Oh, hey, yeah. Wow. Yeah. In cafe or somewhere. Can't go done it and drain.
Are you on train tonight?
Oh, no. Once I've finished. Also, me and my sister, we get a chippy to eat.
Alright.
And then they put it back.
Driving back?
Yeah.
I've always thinking to get last train, but I always think there'll be too many bikes on it.
Yeah.
So I always end up just cycling back, haven't
you? Yeah. That song by Lost Prophets, Last Train Home.
Yes. Yeah, we don't talk about them anymore.
No. I've honestly thought it's a popular quality song, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is, yeah. Ha! 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 I think it's not like that then. This bit's quite downhill, isn't it?
Well, these are the ones where you can go on to the side here.
Oh, yeah! And last year, so these people, they made these custom vehicles, log flumes, they're them on wheels, and they put lights all around the log flumes, and like an engine or some of it. It just looks pretty smart, it really. And I think they put like a speed creep for me to go a bit rare. Pit stop, it's down there, isn't it, that pit stop? Down by Kitchens.
Oh,
Yeah, because last year when I did it, they had a their pit stop. Back porch. Oh, they've gone down wrong bit. Yeah, you have to go all around to get the part for it. Yeah, you've got a block, don't you?
I'm going to go with Norbrecht for half, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to go with Norbrecht for half.
Right.
I'm coming back when it's dark.
Yeah, I'm going to stop by the part for it.
Alright.
Yeah.
Nice to see you.
Yeah, I see you. Alex. I'm my mum. kid. Hong Kong. club. Tricky brakes.
Thank you.
Santa!
Thank you. Can I have a chip, please?
Even higher. Yeah.